Need to report back. Morbon. They're trying to make the plague. The alchemist who created the Lotus Plague. Merdendril. The Morbon can't bring cargo through the city gates without official papers. They're carrying forged shipping manifests. Maybe. It's worth a try. Take out some of the Morbon down.
Kothol's the name. Was working as a guard in the training camp before the Morbon attacked. This elven scout was lucky I came along when I did. She was getting her arse handed to her. Did what I was taught to do. When outnumbered, I hide. Not the bravest move, but it kept the two of us alive. Listen, if you're going down there, I could use your help. I need some things from the camp. Things that are too important to fall into the hands of the Morbon. They're in three locked chests, so you'll...
Hey!
The manifests. Did you get them? Good. This should buy us enough time to act. Good question. Before we strike back, we need to gather our swords. I wish I knew how many of the others survived. I think most of them were captured. I saw some of them dragged off toward the...
Kothol's the name. Things that are... Kothol did things that are too important to fall into...
I'm hurt!
Those Nyx hounds won't take me. Won't make me into a husk. Bled myself with my own blade. No use to them now. That'll show them. What was I saying? Did Scout Marmine send you? I was glad she got away. The others, they're all gone. I've seen what the plague does to a body. I won't let it take me. But if the wards were destroyed... Arcane wardstones that make the Morborn immune to the plague. A gift from someone called Vox. Sure would be a shame if those Aelids came down with their own plague. How about you smash those wards that are protecting them? Thank you. heard them crying out in the darkness. The plague's taken them. They've turned. The wards. Concentrate on the wards. There are three of them. Smash them all. Those wards keep the Maulborn from getting infected by their plague. Smash them, and may the plague take them all. Down into the cave, the same place they dragged the others. May the three watch over their souls now.
Yeah. do not want to get on my bad side. Trust me.
Oh! Thank you. Good, you're still alive. Scout Marmin told us she sent you to this cave. Veron says he knows you from Narsis. He and his ally have offered their assistance. We have to proceed cautiously. I don't want any more of my soldiers getting infected. But the Moleborn have to be dealt with, for good. Ah! That changes things. We've spotted the plague ship and they planned for Mournhold. I want those crates destroyed, but I need my troops at a safe distance when it happens. Always. A cliff overlooks their loaded wagons, and I've got archers up there. Get to Nariu Virion. Tell her to have the archers shatter the crates from above. We'll see how the Moleborn like being exposed to their own plague. Good idea. Exactly what we need. On your way then. That tunnel will take you to the top of the cliff.
Ready for a fight?
Once the archers start shooting... Ready for a fight? Once the archers start shooting, the Morborn will swarm this overlook. Let me know when you're ready. Archers, to your positions! Once the arrows start flying, they'll be on us in no time. Here they come! Split up!
Us all, prepare to die.
We did it. All right, back to the cave. Ready for a fight? Once the archers start shooting, the Morborn will swarm this overlook. Let me know when you're ready. Archers, to your positions! Once the arrows start flying, they'll be on us in no time. Here they come! Cave.
Thank you.
change of plans. Those crates the archers destroyed. The plague is spreading quicker than dragon's breath. I can't go that way. Hey, I'm not an alchemist. I can only tell you what Veron told me. That stuff is potent. It spreads like wildfire. As soon as it touches... Talk to Varel about the next step.
I warned that fool Deeril not to go on ahead. If he's not a husk yet, he's probably a feast for one. That plague moves like lightning. He took some troops to the southern side of the gorge. He's looking for the Maulborn leader, the alchemist. I don't know if he made it that far or not. Don't need to tell us twice. We'll stay on high ground until the plague dissipates.
Thank you. Made it up here before the plague started taking the Maulborn.
Five Maulborn fell to my blade. That ought to help a bit. All those crates, all those vials of plague. Mournhold wouldn't have stood a chance.
Hello.
Hail.
By Aeom! You've run through a gauntlet of plague and death, yet you aren't sick!
We'll consider it a blessing of the Tribunal for now and leave it at that. The Maulborn who haven't fallen to the plague are in retreat. We've just won.
We've got Medindral, the alchemist who created the Lodos Plague, cornered in these ruins. That's the spirit. We're right behind you. Remember, we have to find out how the plague was made. Then we can get to work on making a cure. Let's go. Let's learn what we can about this plague and then get...
On your guard. We don't know what's up ahead. Look everywhere. Any clues we find may lead us to the cure.
What did you find? What is that? That's the recipe for the Lodos Plague! We've done it! Wait, what's happening?
Resist my plague? Let's try a stronger version.
No! No, not that!
That easy, did you? I shall experiment upon your body.
You, Veron. Our champion survives.
What happened in there? Where's Diron? He's gone, isn't he?
He died valiantly then. Did you learn anything in there that would help us?
Praise Vivek. With the notes, we can finally craft a cure. The stuff in the crates was extremely potent, but also very short.
Still, we can't lower our defenses yet. This was just one piece of the Molban scheme. But for now, the Gorge and the Mournhold are safe.
Thank you for helping us, and still, we can't... The pass is open again.
The afflicted found their way up here. Like it. The attackers.
Oh! Thank you. of nowhere. Attack the cavern. I grew up in Narsis. I can't believe this.
We've got the raiders on the run. Didn't hurt that their machines turned against them. Raiders attacked our caravan. They had Dwarven machines with them, like spiders. They ambushed us. We should have been slaughtered.
Something went wrong. The spiders suddenly attacked everybody and everything. We captured one of the raiders in the chaos. One of our Dunmer great houses. There's rivalry between the houses, but not open conflict. You're an outsider.
Prisoners in the tower. Up the path and enter the tower on your left.
Burning up.
Don't tell my sister, but I'm not.
You don't need healer training, they said. You're a traitor, they said. No one ever gets.
You look like you can handle yourself. You have to help me. The other guards went...
What a mess.
We were attacked on the way to Narsus. Drez raiders with dwarven machines came out of nowhere. They took our cargo crates and one of the Drez leaders even...
I don't want any more of my carriers hurt, but I must recover the manifest and at least part of the cargo. The house noble who owns this cargo will flay me alive if I come back empty-handed. The raiders took everything up the hill.
I'm not getting paid enough for this.
Aethys Omalor of House Drez hired us to attack the caravan. He had something to make the machines from the ruins fight alongside us. I don't know. It was like a magic wand, only metal. But the cursed thing blew up and the machines went berserk, attacking everybody. You aren't going to kill me, are you? I don't want to die. Can't you say I cooperated? Drez raiders are going to the entrance of Mizathum's to ambush the Lalu guards. If you move fast, you can save them. I'm not getting paid.
Are you going to add to my problems?
can't believe.
When I saw those Dres raiders closing in, I thought we were done for. But you sure sliced a path through them. Maybe you can help me figure out what those fetches are up to. Ha! That explains why the constructs turned on the raiders. I saw someone in Dres livery enter the ruins. I'm not above giving the Dres some payback for the damage they've caused. I need to clean up out here.
Just livid!
You there? I could use some help. You there? Did Mayra send you? I discovered this resonating thing on one of the smashed constructs. I think these resonators are how that Dres rod controlled them. Not as much as I'd like, but I think the constructs received their orders from the rod through those resonators. The spheres cannibalized dead spiders for parts. What if we Exactly. So if you smash any spheres or spiders, take their resonators. You can bring them to me for study. While you're at it, destroy any repair stations you see. Then they can't make more resonators. All right?
Thank you.
A person who walks instead of rolls. Come on, let's get out of here.
What?
Yes, of course. Wait, blast it. You're with the caravan, aren't you? Look, I know when I'm backed into a corner. I did what I was told. Magistrix Fox gives orders, not reasons. She supplied the rod to control the console. I ran for it and hid down here. From the sound of it, my raiders got caught between the Hlalu and the spiders. You're going to get me out of here, right? Wait, no, I told you everything. Please, can't you? All right, I'm going!
Ah!
Did Mayra send you? I discovered this resonate not as much exactly. So if you smash.
So, any luck? Did you find the Raiders' leader? He didn't know why. If he was willing to attack and kill us without even questioning his orders, he's better off dead. Well done.
You there? Didn't I? Not as much. Exactly.
you're back. Did you manage to deal with our dwarven problem? Well done. Well?
So much of my stuff.
Got a prime mess here to clean up. At least those mechanics.
I think that instructor over there just offered to sell an academy invitation for gold. I think that instructor...
What?
Just wait till the
I'm one of the first Argonians admitted to the Academy since slavery was outlawed and the institution decided to open its doors.
I'm so nervous. I'd kill...
I've been waiting for this my entire life.
Oh, this is so exciting. Tell me, how did your invitation arrive? In the claws of a bird of prey? What do you mean, what do I mean? Your invitation to attend Shadastula, of course. Oh my, you really have no idea what I'm talking about. We're waiting to depart for Shadastula, the Academy of Magic. The Academy sends invitations to only the most promising mages, trains them to become leaders for the houses and the Ebonhof. It's not that simple. You have to be invited. No invitation, no boat ride to the island. The Academy is quite exclusive, not like the Mages Guild. All of us waiting for the boat have invitations, but I doubt you'll find anyone willing to hand one over to you. It's a big honor to be invited. Anyone? Well, Girvarda doesn't seem very thrilled about going to the Academy, and Rennis and Guroni will wager on anything.
My friends and I... Hello?
What?
Greetings.
I can't wait to get to the Academy. I want to become an officer and help lead the...
Control. We must learn control.
The instructors think they'll be able to contain my innate power.
I've never been this far from home. I can't believe I'm doing this. Going to attend some fancy Academy of Magic. My family's never had any magicka. Father wasn't sure what to do with me. When the invitation arrived, he seemed eager to send me on my way. I've never been this far from Lower Yorgrim before. I don't know if I really want to go to Shadastula. No. I want to, but I'd better not. My family... I've never been going to it. Father wasn't sure what to do with me. When the invitation arrived, he seemed eager to send me on my way. I've never been this far from Lower Yorgrim before. I don't know if I really...
My father said I was the most amazing wizard he'd ever seen. They'll probably make... You're trying to goad me into a fight. Me? That's hilarious. Do you know how many of my father's advisors I've sent to the healers after they've dared to question me? Fun? For me, yes.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Now, I usually only deal with heroes.
When you begin to make a name for yourself, well, that's when I enter the picture.
Please wait outside. We'll be with you as soon as we can. We have such lovely...
I'm not a dark elf. Apparently she thinks she could get preferential treatment. Guess what? We're both waiting.
I erect the spine.
If you're looking for the Bank of Mournhold, you've come to the right place. Your value.
Thank you.
and do business.
Yeah.
Jaira, Denima, Jejota. Jora, Denima, Jejota. Ode, Denima, Ta. Jora, Mako, Ta. Jora, Makdari, Ta. Jota.
Speak with me a moment.
Can you believe it? Dragons in your own homeland. What are you going to do?
This one does not know, but he hopes his family is safe in Riverhold.
I must finish this.
Thank you.
My weapons are without equal. They are...
Job, I always say. If you've got the gold, I'm sure I can provide you with the right tool. The rest is up to you. We put hammer to anvil to forge armor and weapons. This requires a lot of metal. We scour hills and caves looking for rare ores to work. Raw materials will only take you so far. You need style books and special ingredients for more advanced work. You bet. A true blacksmith can read the metal to determine its potential. During the forging process, we can choose a trait that best fits the item, provided we've done our research. Well, the piece can be augmented even more through the use of tempers. These elements can...
seen a wood elf before. I know I'm still learning my trade, but the armor I craft isn't half bad for a wood elf. We tan, weave, stitch, you name it. People in search of medium and light armor come to us. This requires fibers, leather, and a work table like those found in town. We also seek out style books and special... Yes, of course. During the tailoring process, we can choose a special trait for the work. It takes research to discover these techniques, but it's well worth... Well, the piece can be improved even more through the use of tannins. These elements can enhance the value and quality of your work. Just be cautious. You risk ruining the...
Venice believes that his weapons are without equal.
Even if you hadn't destroyed those shipments, I'm sure the Tribunal would have stopped.
There's been a shift. Certainly. Sure. While shaping the wood, well, the piece can be in... There's been a shift.
I like to write poetry.
Thank you.
Hurry to the Tribunal Temple.
Pride in your work, I always...
Can you believe it? Dragons, in your own homeland. What are you going to tell?
This one does not know, but he hopes his family is safe in Rivia.
Idea. We can't be sure the threat.
You haven't heard the last of this.
Please wait outside. We'll be with you as soon as we can.
Greetings. Home is more than a roof and four walls.
Fine goods for sale.
Only the finest merchandise.
May RK drive back the dog.
I purchase what I need from our allies.
What an amazing thing, this Ebonheart.
I erect.